I was riding on a little moped, and it was a moonlit night. I said, wow, look at that moon. When I look back, the bicycle is now here.
On December 26, 1965, Paul McCartney suffered a moped accident while visiting his family in Liverpool with his friend Terry Brown. Paul injured his upper lip and chipped his tooth. This became one of the key clues in Paul's death conspiracy theory. Even if, according to the theory, McCartney died in a car crash in early November 1966, not December 1965.